everybody, and welcome back to Corner One. Yay. So, today we're going to do four Grand Prix, I think. Because, well, we need to do Red Bull, Vettel, and Australia. Must be great Grand Prix. That's a good race. Australia, when the perfect sun, on the sky. Here, the Red Bull tires, yellow, blue, space. Well, I'm hungry right now, so after this video, I'm gonna do some and eat. You know, Australia is basically like an awesome place, and it did it because French is coming out soon. So, British is so. And do you? British Grand Prix. Let's do the British Grand Prix.
Yeah.
hard to get a podium because you're not trying to pass, you get a podium. You want to get far because you play, because you get points, but you don't see the celebration of the kids. You just go away and get the inside of them, make sure don't make a mistake again, because that would be like a bad Vettel. No, Red Bull again. Don't you do Italy? No, not Monaco. No, not nope. Yeah, Italy Grand Prix.
Requested.
By my wheel, by my seat.
fastest lap for the race.
Quiet, so I don't get
distracted. There's not much between you and the car behind, just 2 seconds.
Mercedes, you are so close.